I'm glad to see that wood out of there.